Hey everybody, it's Paul with Washington Pro Carpet Cleaning. Here's a quick video on a small chair that I'm cleaning. It had some dog drool all over the arm, as well as some other dirt. I'm doing a orbital cleaning on it, and I used a 20 volume developer, which is a 6% peroxide, and just a couple drops, very little bit of Dawn dish soap for the cleaning strength. The audio got a little strange during the video, so I hope you can hear everything. Okay, this is a fabric chair, and you can see right here all the dirt and the dog begging, drooling, leaning up against the chair. And this arm's not too bad, but it does have some regular soil on it. And what we're gonna do is use the Orbital and get it cleaned up. So I'll get set up here and show you how we do it. Okay. So I've got a solution mixed up here. And this is 20 volume, which is 6% peroxide, and a couple of squirts of Dawn dish soap. So basically it's a very clean cleaning, meaning that you're just using oxygen and a little couple drops of Dawn dish soap. You know, Dawn is safe. You've seen the commercials on the oil cleanups. So let's see how it works. And I'm just cleaning everywhere the body kind of touches. And then let me find my brush. Okay. Just a basic cleaning brush. Okay, and let me get a cleaning pad on here. These can be somewhat difficult to put over the top of the microfiber, but that's what I'm doing. Bear with me here 1 second. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Got a spot down here. Spray that a little bit more. We'll go over this once more. So far, so good. And there you have it. All right. I'm going to take a look at the pad. Not too bad. We should be able to finish this job with one pad. Turn the speed up a little bit. You can see the pad's pretty dirty. And now I've got to let this air dry. Again, just doing everywhere that the body touches. Quick clean up there. Just getting the chair ready for guests that are arriving. Wipe up my floors. Okay. And all right, I'll get a fan on that and get it dry so it whitens back up, and I'll show you the results when it's completely done. Okay, I'm going to blow dry it rather than wait for the fan. That little mark kind of been there. I don't know what that is. I don't know if it's ink, or I may try to get it out with some ink remover. Start to see though as it dries how it whitens right back up. And this was the really, really dirty spot here. It does have some wear and tear to it. Not much. You can see it it's kind of a yellowish look when it's damp, as opposed to the side that's not wet. See the finished product, bring an air dryer, hair blow dryer, or a fan is usually what I'll use, and dry a section thoroughly like this. They get an idea of what we talk about when we say, you know, when something's damp, it looks darker. When it fully dries, it lightens up. Like a white t-shirt you wash and just put out on the line. Alright. That was strictly for demonstration. So, I'll show you. You could see the darkness there and see how light it is when it dries. So, it's going to come out beautiful. And the lighting here is kind of off a little bit. Let me see if I can tip it up where you might be able to go. See if you could see that. Yeah, see, this was filthy. It had all where the dog would come after he ate and put his mouth on the edge there in an attempt to beg for food. So, anyway, just thought I would share this video with you guys, cleaning up the fabric chair. And again, you can see how light it is there versus over here, which needs to dry. But everything came out beautiful, as expected. So, hope you guys enjoyed. See you in the next video.